हाई गाइस, वंस अगेन आई एम हियर विद अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट अपडेट रिगार्डिंग एसेंचर एसएमई कनेक्ट सेशन. ओके, दैट हैज बीन शेड्यूल फॉर आई थिंक 26th ऑफ द अगस्त. ओके, सो कैंडिडेट रिसीव अ मेल दैट देयर एसएमई इन द सेंस सब्जेक्ट मैटर एक्सपर्ट. ओके, सो देयर विल बी अ एक्सपर्ट ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट विच विल ट्रेन यू, हु विल गाइड यू. सो इट इज द एसएमई कनेक्ट. सो लेट मी जस्ट टेल यू द एंटायर प्रोसेस. Firstly, the candidate received the mail from onboarding.doc.asc. Okay, so what that mail actually tell? They received the mail on 17th or 18th August that gear up for a day one at their location. Suppose their location is Gurgaon. Suppose their location is a Bangalore, Pune, and all that. So gear up for a day one at that location. The date is mentioned as 19th September 2022. As I have said earlier, that a bulk or mass onboarding will happen in September, so they got the date as 19 September. Now moving on to next mail. Okay, what actually next mail usually come after 2 to 3 hours regarding their fundamental skill, primer, essential learning. Okay, so I have also made a separate video regarding that, at what kind of a module you need to cover in a Salesforce or a ServiceNow. So what kind of a Java, basic Java, you are going to see in there. So you logic development and all that. So I have made a separate video regarding that. You may go and watch. It is about the fundamental skill primer. After that, they receive a mail. They receive the credential such as user ID as something like that, VS and all that. Something like your starting name, NASC, and your date. That is password is something like AX1380, something like that. You got your credential so that you can access the course and what is there for you. You may just learn it by your comfort, the training module, within 6 weeks from the receipt day of that mail. Suppose that your receipt day of that mail was on approx 18th of the August, so you need to complete it within 6 weeks. So you have also got your login credential. After that, what kind of a mail you receive from Accenture? So yeah, you just receive a mail today regarding your primer learning SME connect. SME in the sense of subject matter expert. So there will be trainer, you will be connect, and the timing is mentioned as 9:30 a.m. You have also got a link. It is a Microsoft Team link. You may either connect on your computer or your mobile app. So need not worry for that. You have got the meeting ID and a passcode. You can join it with there. Which topic will be covered in that connect session? So the topic will be logic development and a software engineering. You may ask about their tech step platform, that how you can access it out, how the entire connect, the process, primer learning will go on. So you may ask your each and every doubt regarding that. SME in the sense subject matter expert, and get your queries answered by SME through this connect call. Okay, so the date mentioned is 26th August and the time is 9:30 a.m. So let me just take the case of those who have still not received any mail regarding their primer learning SME connect session. So they will receive is for sure. Mostly Salesforce candidate are receiving, ServiceNow will also receive. So need not worry for that. Just check your mail on a regular basis. This candidate received the mail today itself, that is 24th August, and a time is 6:18 p.m. So I think that you will also receive. Need not worry for that. I hope that this video might help you. So thank you for watching, and once again share and subscribe the channel.